Back to Terry T TV, Raw and Uncut with Pistol Pete. I believe this is Texas. Enjoy.
On downhill, I'm having problems with aluminum and everything else.
This was a downhill bike I was trying in Quebec, Canada.
This could be a wheelsmith or a house bike here.
The front forks locked out before forks locked out also. Fast forward. Bear with me. We're getting there. That's Greg Tomac. Here we go. Watch Tenet on the outside. Tenet wins it from the outside. Here we go. Here we go. Here comes Tenet. Third to first. Yeah. Tenet was pulling in that last moto. Here we go. Right. South Park.
Ben Johnson track.
Gate slow?
Just, gate goes down pretty fast. You have to lift up and get over the top of it or you'll hit the gate. Everybody else is jumping the gate. So, you gotta do a little wheelie over the top.
So is it pro or what?
Yeah, it's pro.
It's pro?
It's gonna be a lot of crashing the first turn. The,
drop off?
Second drop off is a little soft down the inside.
Slide out.
Passing. People are just sliding out.
Getting cut off before the tabletop?
Yeah, just cut people off before the, before you make your right-hand turn and you'll be way on the lead.
So what do you think of what kind of money?
The money should be pretty good because the turnout's all right, but other than that, I think it's a band's weekend.
Yeah, what's up on the track, man?
So when you turn pro, man? I'm already pro, man. I was hearing rumors in the AA practice that you're sucking head on all the pros. Yeah, man. Better as much practice as you can get, because
Yeah, turning pro.
That's the future, man. I'm super class right now.
So is it going to be a good weekend?
Yeah, man, it's going to be a good weekend.
Track pulling?
A lot of money.
Track pulling?
Yesterday was Clinton jumping contest, and tomorrow is the one that's like half an hour from here.
So oh, really?
We're on jump.
Mad Dog Muller.
Attitude. Feeling.
Bitch!
Yeah.
Muller. Yes, that was Chris Muller at 19 years old.
Looks like T's got the whole set.
Pro Cruiser.
What happened today, dude? Saturday, South Park.
Saturday, South Park. Qualifying in a class in the semi, and climber pimped Kenny. Kenny ran into me, didn't make it. Leading open all the way around the track. Got to the tabletop, pretty much digged out.
Yeah.
Slipped the pedal, fell back to third.
Yeah, so Gary said in open, dude, you tried to square the turn. He was pissed. He was calling you a dick.
Well, I mean, shit. It's not like I'm going to look back and see zero.
Oh, I know, but he was like, oh, why'd you try to square that turn?
I tried to square it off to pass Billy.
Yeah, so he was just like, fuck, dude, now John Purse got second.
Yeah.
See?
Fuck, I was going where I thought would be best.
Yeah.
He was back there. Fuck him anyway.
Yeah, so how's it being on the team with him? Is it just, you got to play it?
Yeah, I mean, just got to
It's like
him.
Everything's cool, but then you know it's like, fuck, I got to race him.
Yeah, you got to separate the two.
Yeah, I
hear you. We're all friends, but when you get on the track,
yeah.
It's like, man,
yeah, so. Cutting you off.
Yeah.
Alright.
Many a time I didn't cut Gary off and he fucking
shit. Riders ready? Watch the loop.
Burn!